Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Okay, so this dress is the Eva dress in navy tie-dye, and OMG, I love this dress so much. One thing I really, really love about this dress is the fact that the material is so, so thick. Like, it's just so heavy, but in a good way. I love the fact that this dress is over the knee because that's what I prefer. And also, it's really, really great quality. I've washed it like numerous times, and the quality of the dress, the color is still beautiful. On top of that, it fits like a glove, and it just feels so amazing. The fabric, oh my gosh. Ugh. Okay, so I got this Hearts and Flowers dress on sale, and I promise you, it's one of the best decisions I've ever made. This feels so amazing on my body, just like the last dress. I love the material. The fabric is just so soft and thick. That's the one thing I always try to find, is thick material. But regardless if it's dresses, pants, I just need thick material, beautiful prints, and that's it. And this dress just does it for me. It's so amazing. Okay guys, so in all honesty, this dress was a big letdown. I was so excited to get it because I thought it would be, you know, really sexy just like the other two dresses. But the material is horrible. It's really thin. It's damn near sheer. Like, seriously, that's a big problem for me, especially because I do not like anything that shows my back cellulite, which is a big problem area for me. And so I don't like to, you know, let people see that. And this dress just like lets it all out. And so look, see, this dress just lets it all out. So I'm pretty sure I'm never gonna be wearing this dress anywhere anytime soon. So yeah. So I don't necessarily have a problem with this dress. My only concern though is the fact that like after 3 or 4 washes, the color and the print start to fade away a little bit. And I mean, it really has me on the fence about the quality, the overall quality of the dress, but aside from that, it's really great material, it hugs my curves really well, and it feels great on my skin, so I can't really complain. Okay, y'all, so I must admit, this dress is everything. Like, the tropical print just was it for me. Like, it's just so beautiful. I absolutely love the fabric as well. I love the print. I think it's 95% polyester and like spandex. It's just so beautiful, OMG. Okay, so the thing is, it was like out of stock in medium. They were out of stock in medium and large. And so I was like, I want this dress so bad. I'm just gonna get a small and see how it fits. Luckily, when I got it, it just fit like a glove. Like, this dress, I have so much room to move around in. It feels like I'm wearing a medium. And so I'm like, it was a match made in heaven. Like, we were bound to find each other. Like, this dress feels so amazing. And like, I have all these hips and butts and thighs, so the fact that I fit into a small was just remarkable. But yes, please get this dress, the Daphne dress. I got mine in a small, beautiful. Like, I'm in love with it. I love, love, love this dress. I have nothing bad to say about it at all. At all. Okay, so these pants are really, really interesting. They're supposed to be high-waisted. When I first put them on, I was trying to, like, you know, adjust them to the high-waisted midriff area. And you won't believe what happened. Yep, they ripped. They ripped in the crotch area. And I was so pissed off. I had to sew it back together myself. And I'm just like, really, like, I have to worry about my pants ripping. Then it's my size. So I'm just like, this is really crazy. So, I mean, I like the whole concept. I like the stretchy material, but I mean, like, it's not that stretchy enough if it's ripping and it's my size. So I won't be wearing these pants anytime soon, but they look good on me. That's a plus. But other than that, like, it ripping firsthand, no, it's not gonna work. All these bitches rose is my mini me. I be smoking, so they call me Young Nicki Chimney. Rappers and they feelings cause they feeling me. Okay, so now we have the Katya set in the color mustard. You guys, this is divine. It's so classy, elegant, at the same time sexy, in my opinion. One thing I really love about it is the fact that it's high-waisted skirt with the crop top. I love crop tops. The color, the mustard color, ugh, I just love it. And also it has two slits on both sides of the skirt. The only issue I have with this two-piece set is the fact that you can see my cellulite on the back of my legs. You can see it through the skirt, and like, I don't like that at all because I try my best to hide my imperfections. And like, even though this material feels soft and really, really amazing, that is a downside of the outfit. So I only wore this Make Fashion Great Again hat once because I wore it on election day and people were looking at me so crazy from afar. So I was just like, okay, I'm not going to wear this anymore. But it is a cool fashion statement. You have to be really bold to go out wearing this because people will stare at you, especially if you live in like a liberal community or go to a liberal institution. They're just like, okay, what's wrong with this person? But aside from that, I think it's a really cute hat. Alright, so I just want to thank you all for tuning in with me today. I have more dresses that I wanted to include in this video. The thing is, my stupid behind forgot the majority on campus while in California, so I have to wait until I get back to school and start doing the videos there. But yeah, stay tuned. I will have more videos coming out for all of you who are still interested. Fashion Nova, all day, day. I think I'll start dropping one video every week at least. So I hope you all have a great, great new year, and may the Lord bless you with many more years to come. Love you. Mwah. If you wanna manage, I gotta try to go.